Embattled, cfmeu is again in the spotlight, with hundreds of workers in Brisbane walking off the job on work sites across the city. Matthew Carstunen has more.
Good afternoon. Well, workers at five sites for the $6.3 billion Cross River Rail project here in Brisbane have walked off the job after negotiations between the cfmeu and the lead contractor fell through. The cfmeu claims the construction company, CPB, has ignored demands to implement a policy managing heat stress for workers on site, as well as implementing what they call industry standard roster days off. They claim they've been pushing for these changes for months during negotiations, which have now fallen through, leading to these protests, accusing CPB of turning Queensland's flagship infrastructure project into a citywide occupational health and safety hazard.
And what we are seeing is falling numbers of building and unit approvals because of a lack of supply and falling productivity on job sites. Make no mistake, what is happening at the moment is not acceptable and has to be called out. And we have Labor leaders at all levels, at all parts of the country, willing to call out the behaviour of the cfmeu.
Of course, the cfmeu has been in the headlines for all the wrong reasons in recent days, with the construction union being accused of corruption and having links to criminal underworld figures. Claims have seen the Victorian branch of the cfmeu placed into administration, with its boss John Setka standing down. But today, the cfmeu's national secretary, Zach Smith, was on the defence, refusing to condemn Mr Setka.
The union has zero tolerance for criminality.
Yeah.
We will investigate any allegations and deal with any wrongdoing. And the track record of this union, is that we have taken action and removed people in the past that have done the wrong thing.
In 10 News First, Queensland at 5 o'clock, we'll have the latest reaction from Queensland political figures, including Labor Premier Stephen Miles, who is under pressure to cut all ties with the cfmeu.